Hello, old camera one, we'll turn you on. I've got about 30 harmonicas in my pockets here. It's got a full reed. That's close, but I can't open up on the notes like I want to. Anyway, I'll just do a short version. Camera number two. Clickety clack. Hello, camera number two. Right. If only you knew what song I'd just been singing. I'm going to close out with a version of My Amazing Daughter's fantastic poem. Where does the sun go to at night? I can look at these lyrics, actually. How shall I do it? Fast, slow, intermediate. Oh, Mr. Dylan. Does the sun go to at night? I need to know if that's alright. Does it sink into the sky's lake? What kind of mysterious shapes does the sun hold? I guess I better wait to be told. Does it turn into the moon? I figure I'll get told pretty soon. So it's glowing bright skies, but it's a clever old moon that gives us the tides. Where does the sun go to at night? Where does it hide until thank you. Oh, Mr. Dylan. Oh, darling. Fallen off a sofa and all Danny's doing is filming me. Just think though, you hadn't put those cushions down first. Well, by this time you're as tall as the sofa. Let's play guitar together, dear. Where does the sun go to at night? Where does is it like me, sleeping tight, with dreams dancing round my bed? My finger gets streakage. I didn't want to stop. Certainly don't want to stop looking at this footage of my beautiful darling son. This is Christmas 2013, Dil, so this is just about a year ago to today. Hey there, darling boy. So you are 18 months old. That's your tricycle down there in the corner, Dil. Are you going to negotiate the stairs on your own? I was going to play some ominous music in A then, but I won't. I'll play in D instead. Don't turn around. Okay, Daddy's there. One step at a time. Center your gravity. I mean, you know, there's got to be something in your back of your head going, this is the first time I've negotiated the stairs on my own. And my safety net and the old man, and he's both his both his hands are full of a camera. Your tricycle. Back downstairs. Slow down. It's not a COVID thing. That's a dribble bit. The teeth coming through. And his guitar is out there in the hall. More presents being brought down. So this would be Christmas Day afternoon then, I guess. So we will have opened your stocking at that point, I'm assuming. Have you got any... Ooh, mate! Looks like a remote control unit. Is there a remote control in it? Or is it your little hedgehog? I mean, I'm assuming I filmed the television just so you'd have a memory of, you know, the programs you used to like. All those Christmas presents, and what do you want to do? You want to play with the door. That's a lot of presents for a 1-year-old. You did like that Santa, although you preferred to cuddle him, you didn't like it too much, because when you first got him, he shakes him out a bit, so he laughs and he goes, oh, 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 oh. And the first time he did that, you were like, what's going on here? And rightly so as well. Oh, some footage of Daddy there. Very rare for me to ever get in there. There you are, we are in the Santa there. That was the second year with that Santa, so that's probably why you're a bit more used to him there. Just say that the reason Daddy closed the door then is because I'm cooking the dinner, and you know where the oven is in behind the door there. I've explained it to you now, 10 years later of course, but nonetheless, I want to wipe my conscience clean. Because I was outside the door, I didn't realise he followed me, you know, so it's only when I saw this footage. I know. Walker there. Okay, Daddy's house is still lagging a little bit from his bachelor days there, I think, you know, with the still his bachelor pictures up on the walls. I hadn't been domesticated at that point. And still haven't. I'm gonna take one of Daddy's very expensive Japanese CDs and open it, just to wind him up. For another 2 months. You're still 2 months away. Oh, you're on. That's... I remember buying you that. Well, I remember buying you most of these things. How many remote control cars did we get through, huh? How many batteries did we get through? That's a matching track. I could watch this forever, but I think I'm just burning tape away here. Where does my sun go tonight? Where does he lay his head? Does he know I'm here to keep him safe and sound? And it will be alright when the sun goes rising. Thank you.